Alexander Zverev moves into the semi-finals here of the Rolex Shanghai Masters. He also cements his spot in the NITO ATP Finals. He'll be part of the showpiece finale once again at the O2 Arena in London, that's for sure. But he's got business to finish here in the Far East. That was a very impressive display today. A break early doors in each set. Enough to get the better of Kyle Edmund. 4-4.